so close, dude. He has a freaking nipple hair of health left. What's going on, everybody? Nubora here. We're going to do a random match with a random build on Twin Blast. It's called Kiss Me Up Soft. We're going to start with strike token, and a health potion. So we're going to be sitting in lane here. We want a little sustainability with the health potion. We're going to get, let's go with Rocket Dash to start with. And we're going to go for, what are we going to get? Are we going to get red buff or blue buff here? Let's help them get red buff here. I would love to have red buff right now. That would be very delightful right now. What's up, guy? I'm going to help him get this red buff here. Or maybe he'll actually give it to me. Give him the experience. Maybe he'll give me red buff. That would be very nice of him. 15 seconds for that. And we got Chimera over there. Waiting for the gank, it looks like. Is he going to help me with this? He might possibly. Give me that. Give me that. Come on. Yeah. That's it. Now we're talking. Give him the experience here. There you go, big guy. Take it. There it is. There it is. Then we're going to go right over to the left side. Decker's in right side. Nothing too concerned about that, but I'm not sure where anybody else is. I'm going to get this here. Hook me up, Doc. Thanks. Cheers, mate. Nice. Very nice. Random, give me red buff. Cheers to you, dude. Thank you, sir. Let's get right over here to lane and get some last hits going. This guy's chilling over here. Chimera should have been in the jungle. Eating up stuff. Eating up the goodness. I don't know where everybody is at. Are they going to try a death ball? What are they trying to do here? Oh, we got Chimera. Oh, Sparrow. She might eat it. Might get both here. Got him. We're going to get both. We're going to go for it. Aw, just eat it. Just freaking eat it. Let's go. Let's go. The power of 54 damage. Great job. Great job, Chimera. That was well worth the wait over there. And we'll be able to actually miss our last hit there. But we got two kills. We're ready to go. We are ready to go. We're already 3 points in here. Car points. I'm excited. Good shit. Good shit. The advantage has started. Okay. Not going to be able to get that golden goodness over there with that amber. Sitting there. Not going to be able to reach it, but that's fine. I'm okay with that. They're angry. They are so angry right now. They gotta be furious. Let's keep poking him with 45 damage. How's that feel, buddy? Yeah, you better back up. Alright, we're gonna back up here. We almost have 6 points to spend. Oh, he is just eating that damage right now. His red buff is helping out tremendously right now. Mm-hmm. I don't want to get jumped from behind here. Not sure what the enemy team's doing. That's alright. I got 6 points, dude. I better just go right back to the base. And we did have a podcast last night, which was phenomenal. If you guys haven't checked that out, be sure to go to Another Notch's YouTube channel and check that out. I'll leave the link below so you guys can see that podcast. We talked about Narvash. We talked about the new cards that are coming out. Talked about a whole bunch of other stuff, the current state of beta and the armor meta. You guys need to check it out. For sure. So let's get right back in here and let's actually start. Let's get our Rust Breaker with ones in it. Boom, boom, bam. 67 damage. These guys are going to be hurting. If I can keep getting red buff, this will definitely help out. We're already level 4, which is real good. Not that it matters because his ultimate's pretty much ass. You never want to really get Twin Blast's ultimate, which, yeah, it's pretty bad. Let's make our way over here, and yeah, Decker's trying to sit lane over there with Murdoch. That's okay. These guys should take some decent damage now that we got armor pen and some damage here. Hitting for 80 without red buff. I'll take it. I'll freaking take it. They're going to be in a whirl of hurt once they get some attack speed going. Oh, yeah. It's going to be game over. Since we're so far ahead now, as long as we don't get jumped, we should be good. I don't want to jinx it. Don't want to jinx it. And we're not going to get our ultimate. We're going to skip that and get our E skill. We're going to get our grenade. Ooh, good job. Ooh. Oh no, our teammate died. Crux, bruh! Come on! You gotta work them saggy titties of yours. Crux has got some really saggy titties. Him and Narbash. They could be on the titty crew. The titty crew. That's just wrong. That's just real wrong. Get these last hits going. Mm-hmm. 81 damage as of now. You better back up, girl. Oh, missed it. Okay. He does not have his ult yet. He is level 3, so let's... Ooh, 74 damage to steel. You better back up, dude. You're gonna get punished for it, huh? My auto attack got stuck for a second. That was weird. That was weird. Now, you can jump over to the thing that's behind me, the gap, if you have your sprint still. But if you're attacking in the motion, you're not going to be able to get that. Alright, good stuff, good stuff. You got 3 more points to spend. You would do that, Steel. Cheeky son of a gun. He does not have his ult yet. Got to be careful until he does. We have some Life Leech in this build, too, for later on. And a lot of physical penetration. I believe I have 80 physical penetration in this by itself without adding any more pen. So that's good. We got a lot of rust breakers going on in this build. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch! That's okay. He's shutting off my farm a little bit. Not too much. My push, at least. I'm just letting him push a little bit. And just get these last hits and don't over push. Sounds good to me. Ooh, we got it. Those quick reflexes, bruh. I know a lot of you guys were asking for my Twin Blast or a Twin Blast video, so I will definitely get that to you guys because I know you guys are looking for that and you guys have been nothing but amazing with the support. So, figure, you know, why not? Give a little Twin Blast action, even though he's really soft right now. He's really soft. He's really strong. I wouldn't say really strong, but he's strong late game. But early game. Soft as hell. Hence the build name. I'm soft, man. I'm soft. Must be cold in here. Oh, no. I didn't even realize they had a Fang Mao on their team. Some bitch. Good kill. Did not see it, but good kill. He has his ultimate. Or he should. So we don't want to get too aggressive here because he'll shit on me with his ultimate. We gotta play it safe. Stay out of the range of that shit, and we'll be fine. Yeah, Shane Lynch and another notch. Those dudes are top notch. It was a great time hanging out with those guys. We played a couple matches too after. Had a really great Gideon match, but damn, disconnected. If I hit my microphone right here, it disconnects the game. It actually exits out the game, crashes it. And then I have to restart my computer to get back in. I don't know what's up with that. I don't know if any of you guys have that issue. It's a USB mic, so maybe it's just a USB mic issue. Hopefully, we can get that resolved in the coming future here. We're going to get some attack speed here and a little bit more damage. And then we'll build that up. I believe we have 60 damage or 60 attack speed in this, but Twin Blast attack speed increases as he levels. Also, you have your Nitro skill. So, we don't really need to put that much attack speed into it. So, we're just going to relax with that, put some attack speed in as we need it. And then we'll just... Ooh, is he getting red? Is he getting red? Can I have it? Can I has it? Can I has it? Can I has it? Can I has it? Yeah! Thank you. Yo, I like these guys. These guys know what's up. Hell yeah. Giving the carry the red buff. Yes. Well done. Hitting him for 94. 104 on these guys without armor on him. Nice. Don't over push. We want to relax a little bit here. Relax. You'll do it. Please tell me not to sing ever again. Alright. Horrendous. Nibori. Please don't sing. Ever. You got it. You got it. Okay, he's going back to base, I believe, as it looks of it. 104, red buff. We're just gonna chill out here. get these last hits and let them just wait. That's what you get. The waiting game, bro. Get our nitro, upgrade that to max. Yeah, buddy. He's gonna ult me. How much you wanna bet? How much you wanna bet? Gotta make sure we're ready for it. Ooh, still got that last hit though. And we got that one too. Ha ha! Yeah! That's right. Ooh. We almost got 3 more points to spend. And Icky's creeping up. To do something, I don't know. Putting those turrets out. Yeah! Take that damage, dude. Take that damage. He just pooped on him. You missed. You missed, dude. You missed your poop. Ah, oh, I missed that last hit there. Yeah, you're gonna ult me, aren't you? I try to. No, not today, dog. Oh, you're gonna pay for that one. Shit, I fell. Not good. Oh! I may or may not die. Use a health potion. Ooh, your ult sucked. Oh, you're dead, bro. Yeah! Sparrow? Yeah, you better back up. Oh, shit, she used her ult. I don't want to eat that. Don't want to eat. We ate. Oh, my goodness. I can't talk right now. Yes. You are dead. You are dead. The plays, dude. Yes. Oh, my God. My aim. Oh, no. Hounser. Shit. Get out the range. Get out the range, dude. That's alright. No worries. He's gonna try to poke me, isn't he? Get out of that poking bullshit. That rocket. I need to get a Holter match for you guys, too. That's for sure. I haven't been playing Holter that much, but... Okay, so we're close to 3 more points, but... He doesn't have enough damage to poke me. He could probably hit me for 200 right now. So I'm not too worried, but... That's fine. Nice job. Nice job, guys. Okay, is he going mid? No, that's steel. Okay. Not too worried about steel right now. He used his ult. He might have it back. Not sure. Dodge that. That was clutch. Let's come back up. Okay, we're gonna push this real quick, and we're actually gonna go back to base. We got 6 points to spend. So let me see if I can get my speed boost here. You can't jump over it without your run, or so I think. But if you got your run, you can get right over that still. However, you're not gonna be able to get it without your sprint. At least I don't think you can. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't think you can reach that without running. Alright, let's go back to base. 3 points, and we're just going to get some more attack speed. Why not? We got some good damage right now, so we're going to go right up with it. We're going to keep these for now until our next card, until we want to finish it. We're going to keep those right now because we need that health potion at the moment. So we're just going to keep rocking with that. What's going on right side? Oh no, he's dead. You are dead, bruh. Feng Mao putting the damage, dude. I love Feng Mao. Feng Mao is still my favorite character. I love his animations. Just the whole character. And believe it or not, Feng Mao was like, I'm like, when I first played Paragon, I didn't really have any interest. I'm like, what is this jungling stuff? I mean, I played MOBAs before, but I wasn't ever like hardcore into it like I am now. I just love Paragon. This is the first MOBA that actually spurred a lot of interest in playing MOBAs and making videos for him and such. Ooh, what's going on over here? You're gonna kill him, aren't you? I'm gonna waste my time running over here. Yep. It's okay, we can push this lane. Help at least. Got some good attack speed going. Let's push this lane with our buddy here. What's up, guy? Let's do it. And you got good lane push with this grenade. Once you have enough damage, it does a lot of damage and it can clear a wave pretty quickly. Which is really nice. You going back to base, bruh? Here, let me give you a show. There you go. I'll spin my guns for you, doc. There you go. Whoop! Catch it! Should probably leave this lane. No? We're good? Taunt that ass. Taunt it. Taunt it and tease it. Taunt and tease that ass. I wonder how much damage I do to her. I just wanna tap her. Let me just tap you. Probably 70 damage to her. Depending on how much armor she's built. If she's building armor at all. I'm not sure. 96. Okay, she's not building any armor. Good try. Ah, that's fucked. Yeah. I'm fucked, boys. That's alright. I made a mistake. I should have backed up. Oh well. Shit happens. We got 3 points. Let's pick up a... Let's just get this rust breaker. I don't want to mess with any pen right now. Get that, and you know what? I'm not even going to worry about my health potion right now. Let's just go all in. Let's go all in, guys. Let's ditch that and get 3 more points there spent on damage. I'm down. I am down. Let's go back to the left side. Right side, they're going to... Yep, nice job. They could probably push that lane. We could help out that side, or we can actually push left side and split push a little bit. We got some guys in the jungle. Who do they got? Is that Fang? I know one's Steel. Sparrow, Steel. Okay. Nothing to worry about. Except for his ultimate. Black buff is down. So we'll not mess with that. Pick up these little giblets here. Oh, you're doing like no damage, Cameron. There you go. I got you. I got you. I got the damage. I'll bring the damage. You bring the ultimate. You need help. You got it. Dodged it. Oh. Okay, what are we going to do here? Probably going to get some company here. In a minute. Try to get ganked, I'm sure. Enemies missing. Yep, they're probably coming this way. Got one over there. Middle lane. Hitting him for 114. Doesn't look like he's really building any armor. I'm down. I'm fine with that. Okay. They might push us here to where our teammates can get up on him. I'm not sure. He's gonna hold in on us, I'm gonna bet. No? Wow. Surprising. That bull! There it is. Give me that ass. Thank you. Mistakes were made. And burner out. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going in on it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Just eat that tower. Come on. Come on. Give me my Q. Oh, no. That sucks. All right. That's right. Kill this tower. I may or may not be dead. Piss. Yeah, I'm dead, boys. I don't know where my teammates went. Everybody left me. You left me! You left me! It's alright. 5 kills, 2 deaths, 2 assists. I'll take it. Shit happens. I got a little aggressive. See, alright. Alright, I get aggressive, okay? I understand. Might actually be... let's just build more damage. Let's build more damage. I'm getting a little too trigger happy. That's my issue right now. Obviously, I could have gotten out of there. I thought my teammate was still behind me. Chimera. He was not. They all dipped out on me. Why you gotta dip out on me, dude? Huh? We had that shit. Okay? Okay? That's alright. No worries. 5 seconds and we're back. I ain't fretting about it. It's just a game. I'm having a blast. A twin blast. Dude, that was cheesy as fuck. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, man. It's alright. We got more damage. Probably start building... we might build some life leech coming up after we finish this card. I feel like that would be the best bet right now. Fang Mouse is really the only one that's giving me an issue. But that's a given. That's not a big deal. Not too worried about it. We can burn down the other characters here. Even the enemy team Steel is pretty soft. Let's steal their jungle, actually. Thank you. I'll take that. Oh, sorry, buddy. I didn't know, man. I didn't know you were behind me. I would have let you take it. Let's go for the red. Is the red up? It doesn't look like it's up. No. I have a ward, though. Let's take that up. Come on, Steel. You want to play? Come on, BB. Come on. Play with me. 204 on the grenade, so easy damage. Area effect damage on the grenade. Not much mana cost. Chimera's gonna kill the shit out of that person over there. There it is. Alright, so now we know Fang Mao's out of the picture. Steel probably has his ult. Gotta be careful. She used her ult. I managed to get out of it. That sucks. Oh, what? Can't jump over that? Well, I'm probably dead. Nah, we need to back up. Damn. I figured I could have jumped over that, but we need to get the hell out of there. That sucks. He might kill one. I'm sorry, bruh. Oh! Oh, he's going in! If I stayed in, I probably would have died too. Oh, it's risky. Do I go back in? Do I not go back in? Oh. Yeah, run for it, dude. Well played. Well played, Grux. That was sick. Well done. Well done. I'm impressed. I am impressed. I don't know how you made it out of that. That was ridiculous. Good job. Okay, we have no points to spend. I don't even know why I'm looking. If they get that tower... come on, kill the tower. Give me them points. Give me them 3 points. We'll get some life leech. What up? What up? Thank you. There we go. Brand of the Iron Eater. Alright. I should have stayed. But I mean, if I got tapped twice, I probably would have died. So I'm glad I didn't stay, and I'm glad that he lived through that. And are we going for Aura Prime? Probably not. Probably not a good idea. Now, with the new cards that are coming out, I have an awesome idea for a whole bunch of builds for those cards. So be excited about that. Once I get those cards, I'll start be working on some builds dealing with those cards. It's going to be ridiculous. I got some awesome ideas that are going to be phenomenal, I hope. So, already got a couple planned out. It's going to be ridiculous. Alright. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Show me that ass. Come on. Come on. Attack right lane. I see it. I'm going to cut him off. Hopefully I can cut him off. Is he sprinting? Should be able to cut him off. Steel? You're about to get it. He's going to try to go back in to save him. Watch this. No, maybe not. Oh, come on, son. I want some of this. Give me it. Really wanted it. Come on, man. Don't tease me like that. Ooh, who's this? What's going on over here? What's up, guys? You want a party? Oh, yeah. It's a Twin Blast. Nothing like a Twin Blast party. Boom. 204. Take it. Ooh, that pull. Ah. Too far. Too far. Good save. Good save. Good save. Bang. Son of a bitch, you. Aw, just eat all that damage. Gotta kill him. Gotta kill Fang. Got it. Okay. Oh, that knockback. Well done by the enemy team there. Fang, we had to take out Fang. He has the most damage. Oh, you're done. So close, dude. He has a freaking nipple hair of health left. You gotta be kidding, dude. Bro, just get the tweezers out and you'd be dead. You'd be dead. All right, let's take this tower. Ain't no thing. Ain't no thing. Pop, pop, pop. Ooh, good stop, guy. Chimera. He's gonna, he might die. Ooh. Miss on the ultimate by our teammate. That's alright. Don't have very much life leech right now. Getting like 8 health per hit. Keeps us in the game, but it's not anything that's game changing right now. Definitely need more some life leech here. And yeah, nice job. Tower down. Good job. Good stuff. Not a very eventful match, but it's definitely a good match. We're playing well. We're not overkilling them. They're not overkilling us. It's a good match. Did we manage to get this? Oh, that's theirs. Okay. I thought we had a harvester here. I would have laughed. Probably shouldn't mess with that. Get my ass out of here. I'm gonna get jumped. Took some of it. Some life leech going. And did you guys know if you attack anything with Chimera? I'm sure some of you guys know. Most of you guys know. anything you get your life regeneration from. So towers, harvesters, anything, which is pretty cool. Even Iggy's turrets, you get health regen back. Okay, we got some points here. I don't know why I was attacking our teammates jungle there. That's my bad. I always complain about people doing that. That's definitely. I'm sorry, okay? I don't know why I did that. Someone's gonna talk shit. Should be able to kill this. Get our prime. Nice, nice, nice. Let's get this. Let's get that ass. Attack speed it up. Boom, boom, boom. Attacking pretty quick. Yeah, I don't know how you want to give this to. If you give it to me, I'll have the damage. You want it? There you go, buddy. I'd rather Chimera have it. It's more likely to survive than me. At this point. Pretty much at any point with Twin Blast. Oh, gosh. Get up there, dude. The struggle. Struggle bus to get up the mountain. 6 points to spend. 6 kills. 2 deaths. Really? Come on, son. Woo! Got it. Alright, wasn't a bad match. I made a couple of mistakes. Hopefully you guys can learn from that. And I'm not perfect, okay? I'm not perfect. I'll leave that link below so you guys can check out another Notch's podcast that I was a guest on. And hopefully it will be up tomorrow. I'm not sure when he's going to post it. But I'll leave his channel down below. If you guys want to check out his channel and when he does post it, you guys will know. I'll definitely let you guys know as well. Hope everybody enjoyed this video, Twin Blast. I know you guys have been waiting for some Twin Blast action. There was some action. If you guys are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe so you guys know when I post new content. And if you like this video, be sure to drop a like because that shit really helps. But until next time, I hope the CXP is always in your favor and I will see you in the next video. Peace!